the B button to perform a spin attack. Press the button again to uncurl and continue running. Knowing when to roll and when to run is compulsory to maintaining your speed. While standing still, press the B button to crouch. While crouching, press and hold the A button to charge the spin dash. Release both buttons to launch forward. Reach a high enough speed to enter Mach State. During Mach State, your top speed will increase dramatically. You will pull nearby rings toward you and you will be invulnerable to enemy attacks. However, should you lose your momentum, you will return to normal.